Luka Kuzmic, a very, very hard character. Actually, it's a double character, because in the opera is presented under a kind of double name, because he is both Luka and Filka Morozov. One could be surprised from this double identity, but as a matter of fact, I think it helps even to give to Luka a very a deepest humanity. And the there is a moment in our lives in which we have to do critical choices, and Luka did the wrong one. In some way, this man is somebody which is not able to control his emotions, his feelings 100%. If you move him the wrong point, then he reacts very, very strongly, very violently, and he can kill. At the same time, the story of Filka Morozov, which we presume to be the original story of Luka, so the first big tragedy which happened in Luka's life, is also the story of somebody who made a bad choice, who did some violence and some damage to a person without a real reason, just for superficiality or without even any real interest. Maybe it's important for us to understand that the opera and this character helps us very much to understand that in everyday life is possible for us to have these crosses, you know. And it's very important that we enrich ourselves and our relationships with the others in a way to prevent these bad choices, with culture, with love, of course, with good relationships, because this is so important. Otherwise, inside us there could be something evil or something very, very dangerous when we don't educate us to the good, you know.